NDRRMC, other government agencies urged to hasten assistance to quake-hit areas in Batanes, Manila, Philippines. The House of Representatives on Monday called on the National Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council, NDRRMC, and other relevant agencies to hasten humanitarian assistance and restore normalcy of areas affected by earthquakes and aftershocks that rattled Itbayat, Batanes last Saturday. Speaker Alan Peter Cayetano, Majority Leader and Leyte Rep. Martin Romualdez, and Minority Leader and Manila 6th District Rep. Bienvenido Abante Jr. filed House Resolution No. 139 to also convey their sympathies and deepest condolences to those affected by the quake. A magnitude 5.4 quake jolted Itbayat at 4:16 a.m. on Saturday. It was followed by a stronger magnitude 5.9 quake at 7:37 a.m. The quake left 9 people killed and 60 others injured. It also caused some key vertical bar. The House of Representatives commiserate with the families and loved ones of those affected by this natural disaster, which is unprecedented in Batanes, the resolution read. The House of Representatives expresses its gratitude to individuals and organizations, both government and non-government, that immediately responded to the disaster and extended help through search and rescue efforts, delivery of food and non-food items, first aid, psychosocial support, and financial assistance, among others, it added. Batanes Rep. Ciriaco Gato Jr. earlier said residents of Itbayat in the northernmost province are still in need of food, water, tents, plastic mats, and portable toilets or portalets. 3. President Rodrigo Duterte has also committed $40 million for rescue and medical assistance in the province. /AC Red, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.